So now we're going to work on the second feature of our app, which is the community forum. So this is going to be another screen that we will add to our app. So the way it's going to look is the initial community forum screen will just have two buttons. So we're going to ask the user to log in. So either create a new user or log in. So the new user will take us to, it's not going to be another screen, we'll do this in one screen, but the way it will look is the second or the middle screenshot here, which is username, password, and then a repeat password. So we want to make sure they get the password right, and then a submit button. Once they do that, they'll be asked to actually log in again. Or if they've already created a username and password, they can click on the login button, and it will take them to just a screen that says username and password with a submit. Now we're going to do this using a single screen, and if you look at screens 2 and 3, they look very similar. So all we're going to do is we're going to hide that second repeat password, but otherwise everything else is going to stay the same. So this is going to be kind of the first thing that we do to allow the user to enter and work in the community forum.